I'm working construction with a Johnstown company. Lately there ain't been much work on account of the economy. Now all those things that seem so important, well, they vanish right into the air. Act like I don't remember. Mary acts like she don't care. But I remember as we ride in my brother's car, body tan and wet down at the reservoir. At night on those banks I'd lie awake and pour clothes just to feel each breath she takes. Now those memories come back to haunt me. They haunt me like a good dream. Is a dream alive that don't come true? Or is it something else that sends me down to the river? Oh, I know.